To honor Tommy's memory, we have just, in the last 48 hours, received a remarkable gift. A piano donated to us in Tommy's name. This beautiful Bösendörfer grand that you see upstage. A remarkable instrument. It came to us from Carol Levine, who was a dear family friend of Tommy's daughter. Tommy's daughter Eileen helped to select this piano from the Bösendörfer store, and they've decided to give this gift to the Academy. And so generations of students will have the opportunity to play jazz and all sorts of music on this piano. So that's number two. Number three, which in some ways is one of the most exciting things for us to be excited about, is that we are welcoming to the stage tonight four new faculty in addition to our like the deans of our jazz program, Mr. Les Harris, and Keala Kamahiva, who is our jazz bass teacher, as well as he who has been leading our jazz ensemble this spring. But in addition to them, we'll hear tonight from Mr. Jerome Walker, who is the choral assistant. He'll be singing. Dr. Eric Schultz, who is our brand new this year director of electronic and emerging music, will be playing baritone sax. Jacob Heiser, who is our collaborative pianist, is also an incredible jazz and improvisatory pianist, and he'll be on keys tonight. And last, and here's number four, we are really delighted to welcome tonight our guest artist, Mr. Marcus Rabb, on trumpet. And Mr. Rabb is going to be joining the Academy as our new director of jazz and bands this fall. So it's just an all-star cast. We're really, really excited to see them all. So for our audience, I want to let you know, you will see tonight, some of our performers are going to take off their masks to play and to sing. And that's part of our COVID protocols, because everyone on stage tonight is fully vaccinated, plus 2 weeks, which is very exciting. And you'll see that those who can be masked are. Our audience is quite distanced. But we wanted you to know that we made that choice, that sort of very specific choice, so that they could perform. If you need to leave during the concert for any reason, the exits are down here in emergency. I'll ask you to please silence your cell phone or any other device that might compete tonight. And boy, I'm so grateful to see you, and I hope you enjoy the show. Thanks so much. Thank you.
I would like to say that the first song we just played is entitled Society Red. It was a song by Dexter Gordon that he recorded a long time ago with Freddie Hubbard on the trumpet. And so we're going to continue now with a song by Exeter's own Charlie Jennison. And this is a song that he wrote. He wrote this for this concert,
yeah.
Right?
World
for
this
concert. So this is called Tuning In.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This next song was recorded by the late trumpet player Roy Hargrove. It was written by saxophonist Lou Marini, and it's a very beautiful tune. This is entitled Star Maker.
I was just getting ready to say that Jerome Walker needs no introduction. And in fact, he came out without an introduction, therefore proving the point. We are going to play now a classical composer of the highest order.
That's true.
I'm not kidding. A song by Michael Jackson. Yeah.
been a scheming. Instead of just dreaming, she'd never have left me. Just a sitting and a rocking, sitting all day without holding my baby. I'm such a lonely papa. If she don't hurry and come back, I'm a cinch to below my top. And if I don't find her, I hope that you'll remind her. I'm saying where she left me, just a sitting and a rocking. And if I'd been scheming instead of just dreaming, well, she never have.
Thank you.
This next song is a song called Kimya's. It's written and recorded by Donald Byrd. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, just to give you a little history on this next tune, in 1963, there was a bombing of a church that took the lives of four little girls, and it happened in Alabama. John Coltrane, great tenor saxophonist, wrote this next selection for the memory of that event, and this is called Alabama.
Thank you.
So this next selection is a song by the pianist Duke Pearson, and this is called Chant.
Thank you.
So we just have a couple left. This next one is called Feed the Fire, and it was written by Jerry Allen, who was a jazz pianist. She was actually on the faculty of Howard University when I was a student at the Howard University's Jazz Ensemble. So, and our pianist Jacob picked this song, and I thought it was a great idea. This is called Feed the Fire.
Thank you.
That's Davis. We have one final selection that we'd like to bring back to the stage, Jerome Walker. And this is a song written by Harriet Hamilton. It was a song that was recorded by several people, but most notably Oscar Peterson. And this is arranged by Charlie Jennison. It's entitled Hymn to Freedom.
Thank you.
the time soon we'll go together, live in dignity, that's when it will be free. When everyone joins in a song and together sings in harmony, that's when
Jerome Walker, thank you all so much. We really enjoyed it. We needed this. We hope you needed it too. Thank you.
And can we give an extra shout out to Tommy Seidel, who's a student who's done all our sound tonight? How amazing!